Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are actually going to be doing a design that one of you guys asked me to do. It's in stiletto, so as you can see, I already glued my tip on and prepared the nail and applied my primer. And we're going to be working with this burgundy color. So this is the design that the girl wanted to do, but she wanted it in stiletto and a burgundy color. So what I'm doing here is I'm just preparing and giving my nail a little bit of shape with this pink color. Since I'm going to be doing the Russian technique, I first put the pink acrylic on my nail and then I painted on the burgundy color. This is so I don't have to file so much. So here you can see me do it again. I'm putting the burgundy color, but I'm just painting it on. That way you put your pink acrylic, you paint on the burgundy, and then you encapsulate. Right here, I'm just going to be filing the laterals, a little bit of the cuticle area, and the bottom, because here's where I'm going to be doing the little flowers. I'm not going to have to file a lot on the burgundy color nail, because again, I am doing the Russian technique. So right here, I'm just passing my sponge over the surface of the nail. After that, I'm just going to be cutting the excess cuticle of the finger. I'm going to be using these gels and be free to inbox me if you want to buy them, because my friend Estella Wilson sells them. As you can see here, I'm just painting the flower on. So we're gonna do 6 little petals, and since she doesn't want any stones on it or any crystals or anything like that, we're just going to paint a burgundy dot in the middle of the flower. So here are my finished nails, and I put a couple more flowers around the middle, and then around the edges I did like half a flower, and then I put the burgundy dot in the middle. Then I'm using this dual gel and I'm going to be painting over the design and the acrylic, and I'm going to be curing under the lamp for 60 seconds. Here's the finished design. I hope you guys really liked it, because I know I did. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. Love you guys. See you next time. Bye.